everybody. How are you? It's Michelle Ray Smith. Welcome back to my attic. I wanted to say hi today and fill you guys in on the craziest thing that happened this weekend. This is the first time this has ever happened to me. I sold only one type of thing the entire weekend. Guess what it was? Jeans. Jeans. So let me show you what I sold and let me tell you a little bit about. I always have to slow down because I say the same thing every video. I get so excited. I sold jeans and I haven't really discussed it too much with you guys here, but I have a second store on Poshmark called Urban Revival and it is only jeans. So if you get a chance to go take a peek and you're in the market for jeans, which it sounds like everybody is right now, you'll really like it because I have a lot of good stuff in there. So without further ado, let's start with the first pair of jeans that I sold. And the first pair of jeans that I sold is always a good go-to. If you guys are just starting to thrift, if you're just testing the waters, Levi's always do really well for me. I love Levi's. It's a great brand. Everybody, you know, from all types and walks of the earth, they all wear Levi's, generally speaking. So I sold a really nice pair of actually 514s, 3634. I think these are pretty special because they had a really nice wash on them, a little bit of a texture to it. So I sold these for $25. I bought them for $7.99. And my profit on that was $12.01. Now that's not usually the way I like to do things, but I have to tell you that these are one of the first pair of jeans that I sourced for my closet. Now I can get my jeans for less than $5, and at a garage sale, I can generally get them for $2 and sometimes less. So it was a $12 profit. I'll take it. Levi's, love Levi's, so. Number one. Number two was Abercrombie. A little pair of Abercrombie. These are Abercrombie & Fitch, the skinny jeans, size 2830. Now 2830 is a great size. The bigger sizes are usually the better sizes. That's what I learned. So these sold probably, gosh, I've had them on my page, let's see, probably just for 2 weeks. So yeah, these are great. And again, Abercrombie, you can't go wrong. They're very popular. Let's see what I sold them for. Okay, well, I bought them for $7.99, which, you know, which is a little high for me. But I ended up selling them for $32. And my profit on that was $24.01. So that was pretty good. That's again, Abercrombie. I like those, you know, Abercrombie, Hollister, those kinds of brands. They're very, very well-known. And actually, you know, I don't do very well with American Eagle. I just don't. I have so many American Eagles in my closet because at first I thought, oh, everybody loves those jeans, but they're so saturated in the market. eBay, you know, Poshmark, Mercari, tons of American Eagle. So before you dive in to filling your closet with jeans, go ahead and look around a little bit and see what's selling. So that was my Abercrombie. Now my, whoa! Ah! Lobotomy. A lobotomy would be great. If anybody knows of a great lobotomy doctor, please send them my way. I am so clumsy sometimes. All right, so I was just talking about how I never sell American Eagle jeans, and I swear to you guys, I was thinking about having like a 75% off sale in my closet just because I can't get rid of them. I don't know if you can hear this, but I have my cat over here, and he is chewing on a bag. You have to excuse the rest of my closet because I should say my attic because I am in the middle of redoing everything. So anyways, Pico, come here. Pico, want to say hi? He might rip my face off, but let me see if I can grab him real quick. Hang on. As soon because he saw me coming at him, he ran the other direction. He's a rescue, so he's a little bit, you know, skittish. So anyways, back to it. All right, so the final pair of jeans that I'm sharing with you is a really cool pair of jeans. Now, I was picked for the first time when I first started on Poshmark 6-7 months ago. These were the host pick, and I had no idea what a host pick was, but apparently somebody throws a party. I think this is what it, if you guys can explain it to me, please leave it in the comments. But anyways, it's like, I was like the special pair of jeans in the jeans, you know, whatever, party. I'm still learning, you guys. I'm still learning, so. But check out these funky jeans. These are American Eagle, but somebody went ahead and painted on the legs. So this one, this size has a side has a monarch butterfly on it, and the other leg has some really beautiful flowers hand painted. So these were a really unique pair of jeans, and these were size 0. I have had these in my closet for quite some time because they're so special. They were waiting for just the perfect buyer. And I'm really excited to send these out because they really are one of a kind. And you know, when they wrote me and said, oh, you're the host pick, I felt kind of excited about that. So that was, let's see, how much did I sell those for? I sold those for $25. I bought them for $7.99 from the local family thrift shop. And at the end of the day, it was $18.50 profit. So it was the Levi's, Abercrombie, Butterfly, American Eagles, and then the Lola's Luckies size 2. These are, so I'm sorry, that wasn't my last one. I had one more hanging out under here. These are Lucky jeans, Lucky brand jeans, size 2, Lola boot. Again, I do well with Lucky, Levi's. I do well with, what else? AG, I do really well with AG jeans. And, you know, but it's really different. It's different for everybody because, you know, where it depends on where you live. If you live in a certain area, maybe you should source, you know, I guess you should source for what's affordable, what people are going to buy. I like to have high-end things in my closet, but I also like to be practical, and I realize that people are on Poshmark for a good deal. People are looking for a great sale, and I really started selling more clothes when I started thinking about how much I would pay for it. So if I was looking at these jeans, you know, these are the Lucky Lolas. What I want to sell them for? I want to sell them for $45. That'd be awesome. But the reality of the market with Lucky jeans for the most part is, like I was saying, you know, I actually bought those for $1. It says here in my notes, I forgot. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I bought those for $1 at a garage sale. So, you know, the Luckies, I mean, I made $21.40 profit on it. But, you know, I mean, the Lucky jeans are, and all jeans, you have to test the market to see, you know, what you can get for them. $25 is usually what I get for my jeans. I mean, if it's AG and it's a little higher, then maybe $32, $36. But, you know, I like jeans. Jeans are, I call them my meat and potatoes because most people wear jeans. It doesn't matter how old you are. And eventually you're going to want new jeans. And people are very specific about the kind of jeans they like, the kind of jeans they want to wear. They'll measure them. They'll come back. They'll repeat. They'll buy the same pair of jeans in different washes. So yeah, I've done really well with jeans. And like I said, what was up with everybody buying jeans this weekend? That's all I sold. So I don't know. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for stopping by and spending time with me. If you like this content, please like and subscribe. I am so excited to show you guys what the next video has to offer. I have so many exciting ideas, I don't even know where to start. But if you have any ideas for me, please drop them in the comments below, and I will look forward to seeing you guys very soon. Thanks for watching. Bye. And as always, peace out, guys.